Matsui hits it in the air towards center field. Going back is Rowan. It's over his head. It'll bounce off that side wall out by the 409 sign, and Matsui will have a double. Well, Rowan learned his lesson from yesterday. That was in a similar spot where Todd Helton hit a ball, and it got by him.
Fans on their feet, waving those white towels. Here's Loesch ready, the 1-2. Swung on, hit high and deep to right field. That ball's going. It ain't coming back. A grand slam for Kaz Matsui. You talk about coming up big. Kaz Matsui hits it out to right. It's a slam, and the Rockies have the lead back here in the fourth. It's 6-3.
Kaz had only hit four home runs all year, and it, for whatever reason in baseball, Jeff, it is so rare that after a guy hits a loud foul ball that he gets an even better swing on the next pitch. But boy, did he. That was a no-doubter, well back into the right field bleachers. Second season with the Phillies. Matsui drives it towards right center field, and this is headed to the wall. Torrealba will score. Matsui thinking three. He'll make the turn on his way to third, and he's in there. A double, a homer, and a triple for Kaz Matsui. And the Rockies lead it 9-3. Fifth run batted in for Kaz.
Kaz had six triples during the regular season, and once that ball hit and ran, it was a no-doubter he was going to have another three today.
Rockies with eight hits on the day, and seven of them for extra bases.